now with the only Tri-State forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's meteorologist Eric Zarnitz.
So many people out today running, biking, just enjoying the nice weather, and I'm glad you did, because colder weather building back into the forecast at least for a day or so, and then the 60s Monday and Tuesday before our next possible snowstorm. I'll tell you about that in just a second. First off, today's high 58 degrees, colder air off to the north and west. That colder air is now moving in. That's why temperatures are so much cooler out there. In fact, most locations now in the 30s. So our average high this time of year, 50 degrees, our average low 32, our record 80 degrees back in 1974. But the big change tonight is actually going to be with the sunrise and sunset times. Because of the hour forward tonight, the sun's going to come up around 8 o'clock in the morning, and because of the hour forward tonight, it looks like we're going to see that sun setting around 7:40 tomorrow evening. So all we're doing is pushing an hour of sunshine into tomorrow evening rather than having that in the morning. So cloudy and darker skies as we head into your Sunday. As far as Power 5 Live radar goes, not too much to track right now. I wouldn't be surprised if we saw a couple of flurries out there, especially across Clinton County or Warren County, but most locations really not going to run into any problems. The storm system that came through, a cold front, that's what changed our winds around to the northwest, and you can see there is some precipitation, but that's going to stay down to our south, and no real worries for us just yet. Right now, 36 degrees, our winds, they're out of the north at 15 miles an hour, so it feels like 26 degrees out there. So you'll definitely need that coat. Some more temperatures, 32 degrees in Batesville, 35 in Versailles, 37 in Falmouth, 36 in Hamilton, and we're looking at 36 degrees in Hillsborough, 38 in Georgetown, and 40 in Brooksville, as well as 42 in Maysville. So a few locations still holding on to those warmer temperatures. Now, futurecast shows cloudy skies tonight. Again, maybe a flake or two, nothing that's going to cause any issues. Tomorrow morning, we're also going to see plenty of clouds around, but as we head through the day, sunshine. Now, tomorrow's going to be about 10 degrees colder than today, simply because of those northerly winds bringing in some slightly cooler air. Again, our high temperature, only 48 degrees. Again, starting off with some clouds, by the afternoon, plenty of sunshine. So things looking pretty nice out there for Sunday, and with the sun angle nice and high as well, even though it's only 48 degrees, we're all used to those 20s. So it's going to feel nice as long as you stand in the sun during the afternoon. Futurecast not showing all that much on Monday. Quiet conditions on Tuesday, a mix of sun and clouds, but those clouds will really start to increase Tuesday night. And this particular model, you can see a lot of blue to the north of Cincinnati, green to the south. Yes, possibly another winter storm. We're going to have to keep a close eye on this one. Again, the further north it tracks, the more snow for places like Chicago and the more rain for us. The further south it tracks, possibly a wintry mix, maybe even some snow, and then some much colder air on the backside of that system. So your forecast tonight, 27 degrees, mostly cloudy, maybe a flurry out there. Most of us won't even see that. Tomorrow morning, we'll start off with temperatures in the 20s, and by the afternoon, we'll top out right around 48 degrees, so close to 50. Your seven-day forecast, showers on Tuesday, 64 degrees, and then there it is, 48, temperatures dropping all day long on Wednesday, rain changing to snow.